We got incoming!
Anytime, anywhere!
Notch up another kill.
Stay frosty.
Stay frosty.
Anytime, anywhere.
Anytime, anywhere.
My parents were scientists. They taught me biology is war. To win, a species must endure, reproduce, survive. The foes we're about to face evolved to win at all costs. They don't care about their losses, so long as they're the last ones standing. They're as cunning, adaptable, and tenacious as any Marine. But they lack our purpose, our conscience, and our mercy. 40th Marine Expeditionary Unit, this fight is not a simple bug hunt. Know our enemy. Know your strengths. Work together and live to fight another day. Colonel Ship, signing off.
Shouldn't you be at your post?
I regret that I'm not allowed in the field. Video feeds aren't the same as seeing it with your own eyes. You're fortunate.
Do you have a special someone back home? It is important to motivate safe mission return.
Oh, thanks. I got distracted and left that out. I'll grab it later. Fulminium's a metamaterial, engineered in a lab for some specific combination of durability, friction, thermal tolerance, whatever. It's copyright and trademark of Armat Battlefield Systems. Using their weapons along with a bunch of other materials. Plastics, more conventional alloy powders. All that gets fed into Endeavor's fabricators. I load up a blueprint on the computer, press print, and in minutes you have a new weapon. Never fired, just for you. Nice, huh? For 200 years, the Corps has been trying to get our logistics to this point. Anything you want, I can make on demand from materials in bulk storage. Weapons, ammunition, maintenance parts, chow hall trays, anime figurines, whatever.
Shake the cryo freeze off, Marine. We got woke by a distress call. A Dr. Tim Honecker sent a mayday from an orbital refinery. Situation ain't clear, but on the Outer Rim, there's always a chance of xenomorphs. Board the station, find Honecker, and extract him. Staff Sergeant Herrera will be the voice in your ear. She'll guide you, warn you of enemy movements, and provide support. Might want to talk to Herrera before you deploy.
Hey, we didn't get a chance to brief earlier. Short version, while you're on the tip of the spear, I'll be in the dropship with LT Co. running Overwatch and eating my abuela's cookies. You listen to what I say, I'll get your ass out in the smallest possible number of pieces. And you can have a cookie. You got any questions? Now's the time. Hell no, I'll be in the platoon TAC Ops Center running shit by remote. Better me than some butterbar come mierda fresh out of OCS, huh? Usually I'm in a dropship on Overwatch. When we ain't got air superiority, I'm dirtside in an APC. When things have really gone to shit, I'll be in a foxhole brushing dirt off a laptop with one hand and shooting with the other. Point is, I run ranged sensors and tech support for you. For anything I can't handle, I call Esther. Our battalion synthetic, an android. She's a medical corpsman, science advisor, electronic warfare tech, and MFLC. That's a military and family life counselor. Fancy way to say she listens if you got issues. While we're in the freezers for long trips, Esther and Endeavor's mother computer keep the ship running. She doesn't normally deploy, but we get her on the radio to solve problems. Did the Penejos at the Recruit Depot give you any briefing? Or they just kick your ass into cryo and call it a day? The Endeavor's a Tianxin-class assault ship, cutting edge of the United America's fleet. Built at Wilches Station, commissioned in 2194. Remember the old Conestoga attack transports from the 70s? Well, we're about three times the size. More self-sufficient, more amenities, bigger guns. You and me both, let's do this. We got a ping on Dr. Honecker's personal data transmitter. He's not far in. First, we need a deck plan. Pull one off a terminal and chlorine extraction. Just emergency lights. And maybe we can kick the backup power after we grab Honecker. Patch into the console. I'll pull it down over wireless. I got a deck plan. Backup generator is beyond Honecker's ping. We can kick it after we grab him. Our man should be in the junction ahead. Honecker, this is the Colonial Marines. You hearing me? Acid damage. Not encouraging. Continue your sweep. Right here. High speed incoming. Get hot. Get some, Marines. Way more than I expected. Doors welded shut. Sloppy work. Okay. Guess Honecker went this way. I got an idea how to track down Honecker. Searching this whole barge would take too long.
Grabbing ammo.
Movement. Tell you my idea later.
Honecker, probably. Release the Lux.
Rearm it.
Anyway, I'm thinking we can track the Doctor using station logs. I found a data access point, but it's further in. Concentrate on getting the power up. So much acid in one bug. Where did these come from? Dynamo room's just ahead. Restart's mostly automated. Spinning this up is gonna make noise, vibration, heat, whatever bugs key off, they'll catch it. Be ready for a fight when you switch on.
Aid kit's here. Sentry deployed.
To kick power to the mains.
send a follow-up engineering team to get that mess fixed proper. Keep heading aft toward the core.
Rearming. Hear that?
Another swarm brewing. Break out the heavy shit. This is gonna get spicy. I mentioned is just ahead. We'll see if Honecker's left any tracks. I got Esther standing by to analyze the logs. She's our battalion synthetic.
Hello, Marines. It is a pleasure to work with you.
Grabbing ammo. Running a bypass.
Got it. While S runs through the logs, you keep heading aft.
Thank you.
Watch the vent.
Deck 41 was accessed, I believe, by Dr. Honecker.
Marines, head to the core lift. Big freight elevator. Goes all the way up the main tower. When we reach Honecker, we're gonna have to ID by his blood or by his teeth. I got a pool running.
Listen.
Somebody actually paid for safety rails. Got some big internal leaks. Never a good sign in space. That's the lift. Entrance on the far side.
Passing up. Rearming. Aid kits here.
Deal is the generator. Expect little friends to pop out all over when this turns on. Elevator 17 decks up. It'll take a while to show. Set up a perimeter, then hit the call button. Here they come. This is a big damn signal.
Thank you.
you got him. Hanukkah awaits. At least that's what my betting pool thinks.